was lost and I was drunk and it was dark and cold out when we left. And as we walked, the rain started, the leaves softened with every step, and all around us people slept alone with their dreams. All through the streets, I wondered how far leaves could really fly. Would they rest in suburb yards or make it to the city, or would they end up in the river just to float away? She pointed to a small brick house and said it was where she grew up. The lights were out. She asked if we could stop for a while. Her hair was still just getting wet, the water running down her neck, collecting in the handprint in cement beneath her feet. Someone close had nothing left because she hadn't loved him in the end. I saw her blush when I asked if she always talked like that. She said it only happened when she drank. And later on I felt her hand slipping to my cold fist. She promised me a kiss as soon as we got home. Her costume had begun to tear. She ran ahead and turned to me. Her laughter echoed through the air.